Here I am, there you are. Why does it seem so far? Next to you is where I should be.
Greetings, MSHS, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Friday, March 8th, and on this episode, we've got a few announcements plus a brand new segment.
That's all coming right up, but first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Just a heads up that next Monday through Thursday, there will be an NJGPA testing in the high school. Students in grades 9, 10, and 12 have a two-hour delay, but all junior high students will report to the school at regular time.
Attention all junior high students. Don't forget to fill out the Wildcat Day activity survey that was emailed to you. You need to complete the survey and make your activity selections by today.
And next week is Wellness Week. Each day there will be a different theme, and staff and students are encouraged to eat vegetables, move your body, and have fun. The themes are
Monday is Pajama Day.
Tuesday is Try It Tuesday, so step out of your comfort zone and try something new.
Wednesday is Workout Wednesday, so wear your athletic attire.
Thursday is Thankful Thursday, so practice gratitude. Writing a thank you note is an easy way to start.
And Friday is Fun Friday. Wear bright colors and consider walking or biking to school.
Now let's find out what's cooking up in the cafeteria. Here's John and Melvin with our lunch menu.
Today for lunch we have Korean barbecue chicken, Bosco cheesy breadsticks, pizza, and cheeseburger on a bun. Over to Melvin.
Hoy por almuerzo tenemos pollo coreano con barbecue. Regresamos al estudio.
Thanks, John.
Are you interested in learning how to sew, crochet, or knit? Ms. Costello is holding an interest meeting for the Junior High Sewing Club next Tuesday, March 12th, at the school room B29. All are welcome.
The Mini-Thon Committee is also holding a bake sale next Monday, March 11th, after school. Everything is $1 each, and you can purchase goods by the cafe, gym, and office stores.
Time now for today's segment. The senior class held their annual volleyball tournament last Wednesday, and Mr. Weber put together some of the highlights. Check them out.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to the following people who had a birthday yesterday or have one today and over the weekend.
Diego Sandoval Papuca.
David Emmert.
Anthony Vasquez.
Melissa Gonzalez Silva.
Alex Siegel.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching. Have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful weekend.
To make you mine, if you stay in or leaving, I follow you.